People are under arrest, accused of vandalizing a historic cemetery in Westbrook. Police say 24-year-old Kyle Bly, seen here, and a 17-year-old man knocked down or damaged 44 headstones at the old burying ground over the weekend. The damages will cost up to $40,000 to repair. Middlebury.